So Esteban, you have been with Scuderia for some time now, but you've just been past your first day at the wheel of the SF15T for this filming day. So what was your impression?
Well, the impressions are very positive. I've been with Scuderia now for a few days. I've worked pretty hard in this time that I've been together with the whole team. And watching from the outside during testing in Jerez in the 4 days, obviously you as a driver want to drive what you see and to get a taste of what it is. And today was a really special day for me because I lived that from the different perspective, from the inside, and I could really have this impression of the characteristic of the feeling of the whole car.
So this kind of activity dictates limited mileage and different tires from what are normally used for a Grand Prix weekend. But still, did you get some impression about the power or the lever or the power of the car?
Yes, actually, that is one of the things that I felt much of difference from last year. I had the impression coming out from the pits straight away of the amount of power that compared to last year there is available. Also, yes, I mean, it's pretty limited in terms of mileage, but whatever we can use and whatever, however time I can get in the car is always very positive. So I'm happy to be there and extract all these small miles we can get, I can get in the car.
So now we have some experience to transfer to your work at the simulator.
Yes, actually, I will do a simulator day on Thursday, 2 days from now. So that will be quite important for the correlation of the feeling from the reality. And it's part of my job, part of my role. And I think these little steps are great for me to prepare myself for the future, for something big.
Finally, Maurizio, head of the Scuderia, just said maybe there could be a chance for you over the season to have some free practice on Friday of Grand Prix weekend. How are you looking forward to it?
I am really looking forward. It's something that we need to really use as an opportunity. It's great to have a reference, to have a direct comparison in similar circumstances. And I really appreciate that Scuderia Ferrari is considering this as an option. So I'm getting myself as prepared as possible for that chance.